in many mythologies. And yeah, here we have a fire being, Taletagni. So yeah, he was the final boss on Harmony of Dissonance. No, I'm lying. He was the final boss on Dawn of Sorrow, no Harmony of Dissonance. But, well, he was never thought to be fought with Charlotte. Basically because there was no Charlotte on its original game. So this basically means that Charlotte is practically shield mode against him. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do this. Because of that. Charlotte has a nice size spell called Ice Needle. Deals him like 1000 damage. So yeah, she's basically a cheat mode against Agni. See? Easy. Yeah. You see, Agni was never intended to be fought like this. Anyway, from this point on, the game gets totally unreasonable. And by totally, I mean totally. Let me save and show you how unreasonable it is. Next time I'll have farm the guy before Agni, and yeah, I'll have all my spells with Charlotte. Anyway, let's change spells again, and let's use Shine Lightning maybe? Well, sure, it's electrical. For now, it may work, and I forgot to change my Dark Crash skill. I don't need Axe Bomber now. I need Thousand Blade. And yeah, remember how we fought Frankenstein? Well, here we have it again. But the main problem is that he's not alone. He brought his twin brother with him. This is not working. He brought his twin brother with him. And yeah, basically that makes it hard to bear this part. Lucky enough, we can just time it out as if it was a Toho card. And that's what I'm going to do. But you see, Frankie here, most of his attacks are magical, actually. So Charlotte receives wireless damage. And yeah, it's happening. We can go now. Once we can go out, we can just kill those cave trolls. The fastest, easiest way is with Thousand Blades, yeah. Because honestly, Thousand Blade is like best Dark Crush with can be quested, which is just looted from the ground. And I got Jamón Ibérico. I like Jamón Ibérico. And yeah, I'm pronouncing it right. Jamón Ibérico. You see, you don't You have to pronounce that jamón. It's how it's said. And I like jamón ibérico because of this. One of the finest hams in the world. That's quite bold. It's not one of the finest hams in the world. It's the finest ham in the world. No one of them. It just can't compare with anything else. Well, basically it's not ham, it's cured ham. So whatever. I like my ham. I like my jamón better. Sorry about that, wait a second, I have a phone call. Stupid phone calls, disturbing everyone. Okay, we have a bunch of headless skeletons here. Kicking their heads, that voice. Kicking their heads. And we have a Nick here with a bunch of reapers. And this one dropped the heart and poisoned me. She's that cool. Yeah, I'm that cool either, also, and I just can go and say, hey man, I'm going to use this and this because I can't boomer. Okay, I'm going to actually wait for my poison to fade. There we go. And we are going to be fighting Abaddon. I hate fighting Abaddon. I didn't make it in time and I ended in a wrong position. Is it safe here? No, it's not. No, it's safe here. I hate fighting Abaddon, because he basically sucks. Okay, that was idiotic for my part. Standing there. So let's just go and do that. I'm kidding. And yeah, you see, Abaddon has a drop. Lucky for us, it has a 32% chances of dropping. With Jonathan, with me, about 64 or something, which are lot. That drop is a record. Records are nice, because you need the record player to listen to them, but they let you change the music in a room. Actually, it lasts till the music will change naturally. So yeah, I'm listening to music that I shouldn't be listening here. Kinda nice, kinda silly. But I like it, I like silly things. Okay, so we killed Abaddon. We killed Agony. And we are going to... We are going to actually get back and buy more potions. Be back in a second. Well, I just thought that since we are here, we can as well turn in the Kill Gergos quest. And yeah, I got a new thread, I get coffee too. And you see, I just need Lost Sage and Great Sage. Great Sage is getting every spell in the game. In order to do that, we need one spell that's after. Okay, I can get it. Okay. One spell that after killing next story boss. And we can also get another spell by killing that guy. And the final excel is a quest from getting every page in the those two pages of the Book of Arms, and both of them are in the Nest of Erlich. So basically everything we need is either Nest of Erlich or just before fighting the end boss of this game.